Oregon State University is known for its research. So protecting that research activity is critical because it's about the institution's reputation. In 2021, we had a security close call. It was apparent that we had some gaps in our security operations that weren't sufficient for the threat that we were facing. We were fortunate in that the incident didn't have a wide effect, but it was a wake-up call to make some changes. Microsoft 365 A5 licenses that Oregon State University got has provided some useful things for the community. We made investments in Microsoft Sentinel. We deployed Microsoft Defender very widely here at Oregon State University, where we had the ability to detect incidents perhaps in the time scale of weeks. Now we detect things in a matter of minutes.
Sentinel brought so much change. It's a colossal new world. We are creating automation rules in there to help automate the things we already have alerting for, creating alerting rules and KQL queries that we can hunt with. And then on top of that, we'll look through Defender and go into there if we're seeing some things around devices. As well as with phishing, through Office 365 now, it's actually been way easier to respond to phishes that way.
The Security Operations Center has had the benefit of these new security tools. They don't have to natively go through logs. Now these are sorted and presented to them in a much more efficient way. It has improved their workflow tremendously.
Microsoft Security Copilot is a fantastic AI assist that can really enhance Microsoft Sentinel and all those other tools that we're using within Azure. It's going to do so much for us. It's going to be exciting. Every time we're making an automation rule or creating a new detection or closing out what could have been a bad security incident if we hadn't caught it, you know that you actually helped Oregon State University in doing that. So I'm really excited about using Microsoft Security Copilot to enhance our ability to secure the really interesting research that OSU is doing and really push the limits of human knowledge and research at OSU.